Oh, is that Anthony?
That's a hook.
Oh, yeah.
Get over here.
Boy.
How was you?
Paul was good?
Thank you, yes.
I don't know, I got my back. I got my back.
Okay. Okay? Yeah. Oh, God. No,
no, no.
Maya.
Maya.
Oh, congratulations.
There he is.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Well, you too, man.
She's still she's got a
snap. Her boys are delirious because they said they're strongly outnumbered, so
she
won't
die. I looked right at you and I went like this. Oh, is there?
Here's the statistics. 20 inches.
You know what?
Yeah, 7 pounds, 6 ounces.
I don't
know. And one at 8.19.
Okay.
So now we have to see who wins. Who wins?
I don't know.
Anthony Cash.
Yeah.
What is he weighing again?
7.6.
Oh, maybe not.
I gotta write
Steven. It could be
Steven.
Steven's got 7.8.
Boy? Really? His boy?
I put 7.8.
Steven Dambrosio?
I saw you walking up and Joe has it. Joe has it. And I see what he's sitting up there going,
seven, six.
I'm going, wait,
because
everyone
wanted
to get their first one. Right.
7.8.
Michael
was right. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Mark,
it's a girl.
7.6.
Mark,
it's
a girl.
It's a girl. The umbilical cord was wrapped around the body twice and in a knot. That's how.
Excuse me, folks. You know, I want to congratulate you. However, there is a patient over here.
Okay.
Enjoy.
The initial wait is over. Wrapped around the baby body, and an cord itself.
Did you hear what he said? Don't go over it now.
Well, they said, I mean, it would have been really hard for that all to.
That would have been a disaster. As soon as the baby came down, they saw that. It would have been. So really, when he came out, I was behind, so when he was born,
at first, you know, they had the suction and all that stuff. So at first, we didn't hear anything. So it was just like, was a little bit, you know, she was a little bit groggy too, so it was, you know. But then all of a sudden we heard baby crying, we heard him crying, and everything there. And then they brought him around.
Were you videotaping?
No, not videotaping. I took a couple of pictures back there, just a few pictures.
When you said, let's go Mets, it was unbelievable.
Now, anyway, you guys can go around to the nursery. He's in the nursery.
Oh,
he's in the
nursery. Yeah.
But stop yelling. We yell.
Nobody can. No talking.
Yeah, okay,
no,
seriously. Yell every time. Well, you know,
somebody's here. We're going to get this.